This is a Sony mhc-ec55. Let's take a look at the buttons. Here you have play pause for a CD, tuner band, and this button is for the function. On show you. See, you can change it however you want. Right now we are in audio in. We're gonna go to CD. See the timer. Right here, the track number. Let's go to tuner. And right now we are on 92.7 FM. That's the Spanish radio station. I'm in Florida. Here we have tuning. Backwards. You can change the station if you want. With the auto, manual, or preset. Here's the stop button, and here's the forward button. Right here you have a power button, display, and right here we have some inputs. We have audio in, and this is where you need to plug it in. Like, such your headphones or whatever you want to connect it. And right here we have play mode / tuning mode, folder plus, folder minus, and right here we have DSGX. We'll push that. As you see, it says DSGX on, and the DSGX is off. Right here, we have the equalizer. So here, we have flat, rock, pop, jazz, back to flat. Here's the volume knob. Hold on. Here's the disc skip / exchange. This button's disc 1. Disc 2 and disc 3. Right here is the open close button. Let me show you the remote. Here's the remote to the stereo. Right now the time is unknown, so I'm gonna show you how to change that. So first you hit the display button, then you hit the timer menu button, and that shows up. You can change it if you want by pushing the next button. Then you hit the forward button. Then hit the next button again. So once you get to the right time, you push the enter button, and you're good to go. You have power, display, sleep, play mode, / tuning mode, repeat / FM mode, clear, equalizer, tuner memory, timer menu, up, down, left, right, return, tool menu, previous, folder minus, folder plus, next, Backwards? Play? Forward? Pause? Stop? Volume up? Volume down? Function up? And function down doesn't work. I didn't find the thing for the batteries. So. Here's the fan, which doesn't work. Here are some wires that are connected to the speakers. Well, here are some speaker wires connected. We have some Sony speakers right here. And right here I have a speaker that hangs on the wall. So all I do is use some screws to hold it in place. This is a Sony mhc-ec55. As always, thank you for watching. Over and out. Yeah, no, I-